Started out as a DJ, and I never really considered myself a rapper until I started dabbling a bit, you know. And what really made me start wanting to write was because people liked my voice. I didn't necessarily get like whacked when people heard what I was doing. They liked it, so I kept on going.
Somebody must have wanted me to quit because they broke in my house and called stolen shit. They must have thought that I was gonna play the punk role just because my equipment got stole. But I ain't going out like no sucker-ass clown. They found a good keep a dope nigga down.
My music is not gangster influenced. I mean, you know, it in no ways inspires people to get, you know, to get gang violent or whatever. But, well, more so, it's more like, you know, less chill type of music, you know, kick back, mellow out type of, you know, on that tip more so than, you know, gang banging.
Yo, a day in the life of a player named Quick. I'm just a stubborn kind of fella with a head like a brick. And just because I think that, they say that I'm hopeless. But I don't really care, so blame it on the locals. Now this is how we do it when we checking a grip. Player Hammond's in the house, so don't even trip. We're busting funky compositions, as smooth as a prism. So check it while I kick it to this funky dope rhythm.
How'd you come to get hooked up with Profile, the home of Run DMC, kind of, you know, the giants in terms of getting rap on the real road to respectability in terms of mainstream media?
Well, Profile opened up an LA office, and my manager became real good friends with one of the A&R people. His name is Dave Moss, and he let him hear one of my tapes when I wasn't even ready for people to hear my stuff. But he believed in it, and he sent it back to New York, let him hear it, and they said it was a go, so we did it.
Silly sucker ass clucker, now you're ducking because you can't stop a brother like the Quick stuff.
All I have to say with anything you want to do, you have to be real determined. You have to be set, and you have to be, I mean, for me, I was like real, what was I? I was patient, because I used to hear a lot of people telling me that they didn't like my rap style and, you know, trying to discourage me. But I was into myself and I believed in what I was doing. So all I have to say is, you gotta believe in what you're doing.
Rhyming is a battle zone and suckers have no win. Cause I'm a veteran from the COAPTOA and kick it.
Born and raised, yeah.
Hey, and throw it straight, born and raised, yeah. And you know it's great, born and raised, yeah.
Born and raised in Compton,
yeah. Born and raised,
yeah.
And you know it's great, born and raised,
yeah.
And you know it's great, born and raised, and you know it's great, born and raised.
Yo, check this out.